first thing I remember knowing was that lonesome whistle blowing in the youngest dream of growing up to ride on a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one could change my mind, I'm on the track. One and only rebel child from a family making miles. My mama seemed to know what lay in store. Spite of all my Sunday learning, toward the bad I kept on turning till mama couldn't hold me anymore. And I turned 20. Daddy, rest his soul, he left my mom a heavy load. She tried so very hard to fill his shoes, working hours without rest, wanting me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 20.